You almost look like you believe that.
What was he doing here?
Oh,
see, you got a cure. You should have sprung for the espresso. So, the customers, they line up for it. But then again, you need two or three people that actually.
What happened to this place? I go to Paris for one summer and the losers are running this.
Stop front, Wendy.
What happened to this place? I go to Paris for one summer and the losers are running the school.
It'd be a little nicer.